Lady Vols tip off their regular season tonight. Karthik Venkatraman joins us live from Thompson Bowling as the team just under 2 hours from game time. Karthik.
Hey, yeah, Tennessee women's basketball more than excited as they get to host their regular season opener tonight against Southern Illinois. And of course excited because fans are going to be back in the stands at potentially full capacity. Of course, last year due to COVID-19 restrictions, there wasn't much fans in the stadium. But this year is a little bit of a different story, and the team is buzzing around the fact that there could be close to full capacity tonight.
The environment here at the University of Tennessee for our games is unlike anywhere else. It's so special. We have so many people here, and they're loud and passionate, they're invested, and we just missed that last year. You know, we had more than most people, but we just didn't get our full capacity. So I'm really excited about this upcoming year with fans. And when we talked to our team about this season, that is the thing that they continue to reference is fans in the stands. And I know that they're looking forward to playing in front of the best in the country.
Should be a fun environment out here at Thompson Bowling Arena. Tip-off is at 7 p.m. against Southern Illinois. We'll send things back over to you all.
Look forward to it, Karthik. Thank you. Meantime, football, yes.